So my foundation, we partnered up once again with the Boys and Girls Club and Son of a Saint to really just give these kids a, you know, a fun day in the park. Got a lot of different games for them to play, a lot of interaction going on, so it's been fun.
Tyrann, who needs OTAs when you can spend a whole day out here with the kids? Talk to me about that.
I mean, for sure, I definitely need a towel. You know, I feel like I definitely, you know, sweated off about 2 pounds a day, but, you know, it's all in good fun. I think anytime, you know, you're able to come out here and be personal and see these kids, I know most of the time, you know, I'm making their day, you know, but a lot of times they're making my day.
Talk to me about the importance of education. We think about you and your career, St. Aug, LSU, then the school of the NFL. Talk to me about how important education is to you and how it shaped your life.
No, it's extremely important. You know, I'd probably say some of the best people, the greatest people I've ever met, you know, were teachers and coaches. And so, you know, I think that's what this day is all about. You know, obviously, you know, we got a lot of different volunteers out here from the Boys and Girls Club and Son of a Saint. And I think all of our goal is just to continue to inspire these kids to just keep pushing forward, right, and being the best that they could be, you know, in everything that they do.
You've always been involved with the community, no matter where you are at that time in your life. Why is it so important to give back?
I mean, it's extremely important. You know, it's a great responsibility. You know, I think we all have as, you know, professional athletes, you know, entertainers, you know, whatever it may be. You know, even if you're a school teacher, you know, like I just mentioned, you know, I think these kids look up to a lot of people. And, you know, I think, you know, anytime you get a chance to give them a great impact or, you know, leave them a lasting impression, you know, I think that's what it's about.
Tyrann, you've got a lot of different types of fans. Why was this one important to put on, and how did this even come about?
Yeah, I mean, it's hot in New Orleans, you know what I mean? And, you know, I know a lot of these kids don't have these things going on in the neighborhood. So, you know, I think it was really all about getting them out in the park, right? Getting them away from their environment. You know, getting them around other kids, you know, watching them play games, watching them compete. You know, so I say so far, man, it's been a blessing.
Outside of that, what are they getting from all of these vendors?
Oh, yeah. So today we obviously going to give them a bunch of school supplies. You know, we partner with Toys for Tots. So they'll get a lot of toys, you know, from the prizes and the games that they're winning. You know, we got a dunk contest, so I'm assuming I'm going to get wet, you know, a little later on. But, you know, we got Kona ice, frozen cups. You know, we got food for them, so it's the whole shebang.
You've talked about this in the locker room, too, how this offseason has kind of felt different with the team. More guys have been invested in mini camp and OTAs. Has it felt like that personally for you, and how is that going to maybe carry into training camp?
Yeah, I mean, it's been great energy. You know, I think last year, you know, I didn't really start practicing until, like, towards the end of May. And but I say this season, man, it's been a blessing, you know, just to be in the building with the guys. You know, obviously, we always feel like we have a chance to compete. But I think this year, you know, I think we really believe that. So, you know, I think up until this point, it's been great. You know, we had a, you know, fairly healthy, you know, off season. So it's all about just getting to training camp, you know, continuing getting better at the details and, you know, kicking it off against the Titans, man. I can't wait.
Does it feel different this offseason?
It feels amazing. You know what I mean? It's just a different buzz. It's a different energy. You know, obviously, we have a few new coaches who's bringing some extra juice with them. We added some new faces, you know, offense and defense. So, you know, we had a pretty good rookie class, you know, a smart rookie class. So, you know, I think the sky's the limit. But, you know, once they kick the ball off, it comes down to the players just, you know, making plays.
Last Saints question. I know you talk about the juice and some new guys coming in. Joe Woods, to me, when I'm out there watching him.
Yeah,
like that guy.
Oh, yeah.
That's really pushing you all. And you had mentioned 2 years ago, relationship with him. Has it kind of just carried over how you guys knew each other then and now?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. And, you know, I said, you know, Coach Woods he's always had a great track record, right? You know, he coached the guys in Denver, right, when they went to the Super Bowl. He coached San Francisco and Richard Sherman and all those guys when they went to the Super Bowl. So we're hoping he could bring a little bit of that Super Bowl luck, you know, to us. But, you know, he's definitely one of those coaches that, you know, you better drink your water the night before and get your rest because, you know, he going to max you out for sure.
You know, since we've got you here, I've got to ask, how good does it feel to be an LSU Tiger right now?
Oh, it's amazing, man. You know, obviously, I've always been a proud Tiger. But, you know, I'm proud of the kids and everything that they've been able to accomplish. You know, I mean, man, we got some of the best players in the world. I've always thought we had the best players in the world, but, you know, Angel Reese and Dylan Cruz, you know, Paul Screens, they just kind of, you know, solidified it, right, confirmed it for me. So I got a lot of bragging rights right now. So I'm definitely up on the board right now.
Of course, Angel Reese playing in the America Cup semifinals today against Canada for Team USA.
Yeah.
And again, Major League Baseball draft starts tomorrow night. Who goes first, Skeens or Cruz? Who do you take?
Oh, man. I think I'm going to have to go with Paul, man. I think he's just a physical specimen. You know, obviously, Dylan Cruz is, I mean, he's just a special. But you know, I think baseball is kind of like football, right? Like, if you could find a great quarterback or a great pitcher, I think your chances of winning game seven, you know, I think it goes up.